Okay, so it's November 20th. We're gonna put together a nice video for Gail Lawler. Show her that we made it to the last football game at Columbia. Hopefully we'll take home a victory for her. Look at this. I know I gotta buy tickets, so it's not a problem. I just have my, I'm bringing my daughter here for the first time.
Oh, okay.
History may repeat itself. She may come.
Nice.
To Columbia.
Nice.
We'll see.
You got one of the game on the 12th?
I didn't.
Army-Navy game?
Oh, no. Well, I've been to Army-Navy four times when my son was there, and they only scored a touchdown in 1 year. Army, anyway.
I'm going down again.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Absolutely pageantry. Absolutely. Do you go, if you go early, you get to see all the march on stuff.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I get down there as early as I can.
Somebody trying to get in here? Actually, it looks like there's a little... Vicky, it says there's 39 minutes to kickoff. So, we're actually fine. Okay, good. So let's go get a seat. Okay, we're going to get over there in a minute. But we're going to get Vicky near the main gate. Going into the stadium. Nice. Okay, Vicky. So there's the Columbia band in action. They're actually much more sophisticated when I was here in the 70s. My roommate played the kazoo and was a member of the band. Now these guys, there's a little bit of talent on there.
I believe it.
Nice. Nice. Thank you. Yes. Thank you. Okay, Vicky, you want anything over here?
I'm okay, I guess.
Okay. Now listen, here are the cheerleaders. They show Gail that they've changed the design of the jersey.
Oh, that's brilliant.
That? So what we're going to do, Vic, is we're going to make our way over here.
Okay.
And just take a look. Okay? Okay. Okay. What's that?
To the right side.
Okay. We're just going to take a quick look and come back. Okay, so Vic, what they did was they have these fields right here for soccer and lacrosse and... field hockey. Okay, so here we go. This is what Gail remembers waiting for the guys to come out from over here. We all kind of stand around this building with the big lion. Number of pictures taken here. Okay, Vic, there. Turn around. Exactly. We need to feature you properly here today. George Baker, philanthropist, donator of Baker Field. Then on the side here, a little bit tough to read on the angle. And then this is the Campbell Athletics building, I guess, that was added up here over the last 4 or 5 years, I think. Huh. think this is where they kind of go and do planning and film reviews and all sorts of stuff, and this is still probably the lockers. See a victory. Now there's some folks up here meeting, and they're probably all preparing to come down. Okay, well. Okay, so we're gonna go on our way back to the stadium. We're gonna just do a little bit of zooming in here.
Testing 1, 2.
Columbia team is coming by. Some pre-game warm-ups. Back into the uniforms are quite a bit different. Getting a nice view here of the team.
Isn't that awesome?
Yeah. Number 47. Okay, Columbia is threatening.
That's it.
Wow. Yeah. Two of them on against the defense. And they're right on the 4-yard line now. Close.
Take it in, Cameron.
Well, we're running out of time in the first quarter.
in.
He's in.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice. That's okay.
That's it.
Nice. Up there.
Good.
What's that?
14 to 7.
Oh, holding. Where's the holding?
There you go, Vic.
They're really
good. Get us a touchdown play here.
Tackle number 46, William Twyman. 3 yard gain.
Boy, oh boy. This is a good clock management right now.
3rd and 5 at the 22-yard line.
3rd and 5, you should have called timeout. From the 16.
Go, Cameron! Go, go, go!
Wow, first down and 5.
Herschel Haywood, Carmine, Ellsberger Bar, Dinosaur Barbecue, the Ellington, and Strobo's Ellington.
Oh, man. I hope it's just a cramp. Okay, might have been just a cramp. Guy, okay, it's going to be a big chance to get back within a touchdown.
Guy,
clock is running.
Okay,
second and goal to
10 bucks for the guy who came the high school.
Seconds left in the half. Columbia puts in the extra point. It is now.
Extra point is good. Our score is 21-14.
Ladies and gentlemen, and soon to be alumni, back despite the night before, it's the most nostalgic band in the world, the Columbia University Sense of Band.
The most nostalgic band.
Apparently.
Featuring Jay, new head manager, Jay, new drum major, and Jay, new Michael Albertson, Drew Coles. Welcomes itself back to beautiful, bucolic, bilateral, urbane, multicultural, Eli Muncinary, yet still iconoclastic, Robert K. Kraft Field at Lawrence A. Wayne Stadium at Baker Athletics Complex, where we're sure the Lions will win without breaking a sweat, the Bears will become taxidermy pets, and everyone will feel no regrets about coming to the final game. As fears of unemployment are going up, senior spring responsibilities are going down, and seniors at an all-time Sandy, the band now presents an all-star gala halftime salute to Moving On. University, where she was photographed playing beer pong by the Brown Daily Herald, the school's newspaper. Thankfully, the Daily Herald's no chill disease is covered by Obamacare, or they'd be in a lot of trouble. On a 0-4 scale of chill, Brown is past failing. This isn't the first time Malia has been photographed in a compromising scenario. A few years ago, she was caught on camera at Lollapalooza, which makes us think that Malia wouldn't have a good time at Brown. After all, if she's okay being surrounded by flower crowns, vape clouds, and guys hoping to get to be discovered on SoundCloud, she'll feel right at home in Providence. In honor of parental supervision, the band now forms a camera and plays Malia's mom.
There's a guy in there with a dress, a beard, playing some device. He's playing like a... It's almost like a flute. He's got a dark dress.
With alcohol. Props to Brown for creating change that really matters. The semester before was really crazy with a whole four parties thrown by Greek letter organizations. Regardless, we know how important registered parties are to Brown's student body, and we offer our sincerest condolences to Brown students who will now find it even harder to drink 3 ounces of light beer while being supervised by a college dean. If you do find yourself at one of these newly regulated Class F parties, congratulations! You've somehow managed to get an F at Brown. The student body, as of yet, has only found one solution to this Brown situation. To throw parties without alcohol. Just recently, two co-ed societies had registered house parties where not a single drop was served. Reports from one party say it was a huge success. One of the members even came by and brought some root punch halfway through, and everybody loved it.
Yeah, the F. Somebody's in effigy.
The band would now like to take a moment and congratulate our seniors who are graduating the band despite our best efforts. Please hold your applause. Carl, punkish weasel, Wagner, Edith, the universally greatest head manager as recognized by all members of the band ever, Lerner, Claire, I'm so proud of you, baby, Reeve, Ron, gummy bear, Brown, Michael, tall, spoopy goblin trash, Clementine, Aiden, doing homework, Graham, Kate, old fetus legs, Zinnerman, Eric, feeling the burn, Weimer, Jacob, fully clothed streakeroo, Jirak, Sean, of the dead, Augustinobi, Amanda Lee, Sandy Cheeks, McLam, Megan, from Magal that door, Katz.
Really?
Yes, it is.
Right.
By the way, I got some
inside
that
thing.
Oh,
that's right.
Wow.
Cameron Nathalax, 30-yard field goal is good. It's Brown, 28, Columbia, 17. Gain in that play.
Good game.
Cameron Molina, first and 10 at the 27.
Except I think we might have to go offside.
He got it. Nice.
Going for two. Going for two so that we can get a field goal if we need to. Tie it.
Go blue!
Stop him, get the ball back.
Right there, stop.
Nice.
All right, there's one of them.
Freshman number 14.
Right near us in Brooklyn.
Brooklyn, yeah.
His dad is a place catch.
Yes.
Yeah. Make sure I wrote it okay.
Out of bounds.
That's it.
Come on, man.
Got it.
Film a nice conclusion to this game.
Oh, yeah!
Nice. Nice. Another first down.
Come on, boys, let's do it!
it going, baby. It's a minute 22 left.
Dylan Weldon, baby.
Let's the lead, Vic.
Let's do this, Skyler, on the 12! Here's the job! Here's the job here!
Come on, Dino!
Come on, man!
Here's the job!
Put it in! Come on, guys! Okay, there's some debate going on here.
Wait, we're calling a timeout? Wait, what?
Full start, number 10 in the offense. 5 yards, huddle, still second.
56 seconds, no timeout, the ball's on the 23.
Let's go, boys, let's go!
Out of time.
Hold on, 61.
In this rep.
Holding number 70 in the offense. 10 yards. After the play, personal foul. Laid it out of bounds. Number 97 in the defense. 15 yards, first down.
Seconds and 14 yards. Come on, guys.
Come on, boys. It's your time. Go, 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 go.
Nice.
Nice.
6 yards. Holy mackerel. Holy cow. This is not a timeout, guys. Holy cow. We're on the 6 yard line, Vic. We could win it. We're only going to get two plays. If they run it, we may not get a second play.
Two plays.
Yeah, two plays. We got to get it. Oh, my God.
Let's go, boys. Let's go, boys.
All right, 13 seconds. Could be two more plays. They gotta. Let's hope the next play is just a touchdown.
I know. That would just be nice.
Next play, touchdown.
Come on, come on, Skyler.
Come on.
Come on, Skyler.
Give him time. Give him time.
Go, Cam.
I'm getting. Gonna block.
Okay. It's over. Unless there's that penalty flag. Nope. They got it. And I should have thrown it out of bounds. Freaking ridiculous.
Or thrown it down low. We'll have one more.
play, right?
That was ridiculous.
We would have had one more play.
Yeah, we would have. Ah, so close.
Oh, no, it was fourth down.
6 yards. No, no, that was third down. Oh, well.
Final score is Crown 28, Columbia 23.
Okay, so... Very impressive looking stadium has replaced Baker Field.